Alright guys, welcome back. So, right now, this is just like one of the quick, I'm gonna show you guys like one of the missions for the new Outrider, World Eater, expansion. I don't know if I'm gonna do the whole game. Let me just show. Initial mission. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoy.
We're here. Drift waters up ahead.
Okay, Tiago, what am I looking for?
A boat. You'll need to find one at the harbor to get across the water. There, you should find a back way under the insurgents' walls.
Tiago, how do you know a way into this fortress?
I was imprisoned there. Tortured beyond. I thought I was dead. But I managed to escape through the sewers and stole a boat. From here to the forest, and I never looked back.
The people who lived here in Driftwater, Tiago. Who were they?
An ECA settlement, before the war. There's nothing but ghosts here now.
What happened to the villagers?
There's a story of a night fisherman whose daughter would ring the harbor bell each dawn to call him home. But one night, insurgents came in the fog, and the fishermen slept right through. The entire village slaughtered. When the fishermen returned and saw, he tore into the soldiers. He didn't last long. The next day, a thick fog rolled in and a figure stalked through it, with a long raincoat and bloody hook. The fisherman's ghost, driven mad by guilt, taking his revenge. The harbor bell tolled for each insurgent dead. They say you can hear the bell still tolling.
Some writing here.
Thank you.
boats on this pier. Ah, looks like there's one over there on that dry dock. That damn bell. What the hell?
Outrider, we can hear shots.
This is Surgeons. Is it abandoned? It was a damn ambush. Get to that boat on the dry dock and get the hell out of here.
For those wondering, I am playing on Xbox One. Not one, Series X. So far, it's not so bad. There's a lot of interesting things happening.
Aw, damn it. This boat's a wreck.
Story's somewhat decent.
Outrider, we're seeing something strange. A fog moving in over the river. There's a light in it. You need to leave this place.
I'm starting to think you're right.
Thank you.
ghost town!
Let me through, fisherman! I have no quarrel with you!
Fisherman, that's right. I'm a goddamn ghost, you ECA fuck! Now, how about I turn you into one?
No fisherman's ghost, just an insurgent dressing up in a raincoat to scare off trespassers.
I wish you could wear a sword.
I've got a boat. Think it's time to get out of this place.
Next is the furthest I've ever been. If Black Gulch is the belly of the beast, then this fortress is the jaws. I fear for you in there, Outrider. I wish you'd reconsider.
You know I can't. There's no one else who can do this for me. Look, if I don't come back...
You must, or there'll be no tomorrow for any of us.
I don't think I really explained what's really new. So we have the apocalypse tier instead of the regular world tier. The world tier is just for the main story now, but for expeditions and these missions, we got the apocalypse tier. Along with
up ahead, you should find the sewer tunnel I escaped through. Inside there'll be a drain leading up to the execution yard, right beneath the great blade.
No, you earn them.
I still remember the lifeless bodies I had to crawl over for my freedom. This time of day, the yard should be empty. The executioners only work at sunrise.
Yeah, actually, I'm gonna end it right here. I will be posting like one more video that covers this area, but I just wanna end it right here. Make the video quick and short. So yeah, if you like what you see, be sure to leave a like, comment, or subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.